Race 32 has started. Second varsity heavyweights, third level, second varsity thirds. Georgetown, Holy Cross, GWU, Rutgers, left to right. Georgetown, Holy Cross, GW, Rutgers, left to right. 3:48 start, a little bit early. 2012 Eastern Sprints.
So, you're an announcer?
I talk about it so that they can know who's running.
Because
out there, you can't see. So when you can see the blades, right, you can tell who it is, or the jerseys. But when they're so far out, you don't know who they are, so I got to announce it.
Which lane?
Which lanes they are from left to right.
And ours is in the bow, so you can see it.
First. So you announce it just because what some people will watch, well, you can't see the colors so well, you can see them splashing in the water, the blades moving, and you can get stroke rate. You can also see the boats moving left to right, so the cops are able to keep it in the lane, right? So that's why I announce it, because some people will want to watch this whole thing. Most people just want to watch the last 500 meters or so, but some folks will
want
to watch the whole thing because they can pick stuff up.
Right.
And so, you know, if you're going to be here to do the last 500 meters, you might as well
record the pole bloody thing.
Wow, yeah, I can see them. That's
yeah, you can.
Wow, that's,
hi,
honey.
Go.
Race 32, second varsity, heavyweight third levels, Georgetown, Holy Cross, GW, Rutgers, left to right. Now stay focused. If it starts to fall out of focus,
this
side goes down, right? Start rolling it clockwise. Gently, just, and then that'll pull it in.
Whoops. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Four boat race. Left to right, Georgetown, Holy Cross, GW, Rutgers. So right now I'm reading 3.7, 3.4 with the course headwinds, 8.2, 5.9, so it's a little gusty headwind, and we've got the clouds covers moved over a little bit, so it's about 81 degrees now. 10.2, 10.7 measured as a headwind. It's kind of swung out from the south. I call it community service, that's the only explanation. That's it. It says, you know, like this community needs any help, right? But I do it for them. For the moms, mostly. Probably for the dads, actually.
So you haven't made it in on 1-2-2-2?
No, I do. I have to do all four.
Oh, can we get a copy somehow?
It's up on you. It'll be on YouTube within 36 hours, probably.
I'll have to get your name.
We just have to go look it up. 2012 Eastern Sprints. Second varsity, thirds, Rutgers, and it'll pop up. It should pop up. And you'll be able to find it on Row 2K also. Row 2K will have it. I'll put it into their database.
Let's go!
that all in the foreground is the finish line. Second Varsity Heavy's third level final. Second Varsity Heavy thirds, race 32. Georgetown Holy Cross, TW Rutgers, left to right. This as the Crusaders of Holy Cross, followed by the Colonials. Time Georgetown in third and Rutgers in fourth. All right. Left to right, Georgetown in lane one, coming in third place, I think. The correct finish order will be in the title of the video. Holy Cross coming in first, out of lane two. GWU, second place in lane three. And Rutgers coming in fourth in lane four. And your winner of the third level finals, Holy Cross. The Crusaders.